who stayed on the island from April to December, ensuring the room stayed lit. It was the lightkeeper's assistant's home. The last day of their house or workshop. Tears, called the Friends of Fathom 5, came to the island and began to restore the buildings, one of which was then converted into a museum. Also looking ahead at the exposed cliff face, you will see one of the many caves on the island. There's a
I got you.